DNS is one of the mysteries of the internet, and in this video I'm going to take you through why it's important and why choosing a DNS provider is one of the most important decisions that you can make for your business technology. To non-IT people, DNS is a little bit of a mystery. Domain name service is the acronym, and people don't really know what it does. And you may have encountered DNS when you were setting up your emails or your domain name. Maybe you signed up to Wix or Squarespace, and they asked you to change host names or name servers or MX records or A records, and you had to like put a thing and set the numbers correct. And really, it's a little bit of a hidden art to actually get it perfect. Now, not only do we find most business owners don't get their DNS setups perfect, and that's okay. But think about DNS in what it actually is as a little bit like the phone book of the internet. DNS is your way of, when someone types in your domain name, telling them where to go. They need to tell someone where to go to access your website. They need to tell someone where to go to access your emails or to send emails to you. And they might need to tell someone where to go to access your e-commerce site. That's what DNS does. It's like a big Rolodex phone book, if you remember when we used to have phone books, and it directs people around the internet. But DNS is a little bit of a dark art to get it perfect. And if you're in a situation where you've got DNS problems right now, I'd probably recommend you have our team have a look at that. But that's not what this video is about. This video is about why choosing your DNS provider matters. Why is DNS important? Well, there are different kind of phone books in the world, and some are better than others, and some can give you extra benefits as well, being listed in a particular premium phone book. And now, I know that might not necessarily match up with the real world of phone books. They're kind of like going out and dying, so just forget that part of the phone book analogy. But having a DNS provider that actually supports your business and supports your domain name and what you're doing is really important. So, what can a DNS provider do? Now, where we find many business owners going wrong is they'll set things up themselves, and because they don't have a network engineering background, they often miss things. It's kind of like if I was to send you along to a hardware store and you bought bricks and mortar and some timber and hammer and nails and you went to build a house. I wouldn't trust you to build that house for me if I was going to live in that house. And you could probably build something that resembled a house, but I wouldn't be comfortable living in it through a storm. Now, DNS is not only setting up the A records and the MX records for your business, but it's also things like SPF, DKIM, DMARC, and you can tell I'm going into some of the acronyms that you might not understand, and that is because there are additional things required for emails and web traffic to flow properly that, if you don't set up correctly, can actually cause major issues for your business. Now, some of those issues might be your emails going to people's spam, or other customers' emails not being delivered properly to you. It may even affect your Google rankings if your website is flagged for being, you know, inappropriate, or it's not correctly set up in DNS. It can actually be flagged as inaccurate, and that can start to hurt your rankings there too. Now, there's a big difference between using a DNS provider like just your cPanel web host versus using a professional DNS provider like OpenDNS, Cloudflare, or Google DNS. These providers provide faster speed, better resolution times, which means faster lookups for your domain name, and can help you with additional security features for your DNS. If you've got them integrated with the rest of your business suite of hosting, it can also make the experience smoother as well. Now, one of the great things about having a correct and up-to-date DNS host and having a premium DNS host is that you're less likely to have DNS problems if, for example, a web hosting provider has problems or they have downtime or they have issues, which we see all the time. If you can't trust your DNS provider to actually provide the resolution for your domain name, the moment that they have a problem with their network, immediately your website is down and your emails will stop going through as well. And that's why we recommend having a premium DNS provider, which is integrated with the rest of your email platform. Now, what are some of the best practices of using a premium DNS provider? Well, we would recommend you implement SPF, DKIM, and DMARC for your emails. What that means is that your emails are going to be successfully delivered in flow and outflow of your business. Next, I'd consider choosing a CDN or a content delivery network or some kind of caching provider which can sit on the front end of your DNS and make sure that even if your website goes down, you actually still have a backup copy available on the internet, even if it's not completely live, that your customers can still at least see your website. Thirdly, it's important to consider using tools like maybe Auto-Minify of JavaScript tools on a site-wide level, which can actually help speed up your site, which then improves your rankings in a search engine. These kind of tools are available on a complimentary basis to members of our Concierge service for Google Workspace. Now, if you're interested in getting this set up or just for an audit on where your DNS settings are at right now, then I'd recommend you consider our Concierge program. What is Concierge? Well, it's a Google help desk, but it's much more than that. We are a premium support and consulting service for business owners using Google Workspace. And what we do is we will audit your Google account, look at all the ways from the very basics to the more advanced or potential, you know, high-level risks that you've got in there, and ensure that you've got everything set up correctly, from your security settings to your productivity settings to your sharing settings to your user groups. We'll make sure that everything in the Google world is set up so that you can get the most out of your investment in Google's amazing productivity tools. Not only that, but we'll implement all the correct industry-wide best practice DNS settings to make sure that you have your account running as well as it can be, and we will implement a free premium DNS provider so that you can actually get the most out of your DNS to make sure that your website is online and your emails are flowing well. Now, not only that, if you're a member of Concierge, you get access to our professional support team who can help you with add-ons and additions to your Google Workspace account. We can help you organize your Google Drive. We can help take your team through professional training, which is all included as part of our membership for businesses already on the Workspace platform. And if you're interested in getting more out of the platform by building business dashboards, or you just want to work with your team on some professional training sessions to make sure that they have everything they need to be productive, well, our team are there to help as well. We service businesses all over the world, and if you're interested in getting started with us, jump on the link right below, process your payment, and on the thank you page, our team will get to work on getting set up with you, and I look forward to seeing you soon, either as a customer of ours or in the next video. Cheers.